Judge Roy Bean. And at the time I saw the world's smallest woman.